Hey guys, I hope you're doing well. I miss seeing you guys and can't wait to get back to training with you soon. Love seeing that you guys are working from home and getting better during this time. You know, there might be some of your teammates that are just kind of sitting on the couch or playing a lot of Xbox or whatever. But you're actually taking some time each day to get out there and work hard and get better. So real excited. This is our first drill of the week. And so we're at the end of this video, we're going to announce the winner of the shirt. And so let's just get to it. We had a lot of great entries, a lot of good guys, lots of good swings. You guys executed the drill pretty well. The Mookie drill is to be able to actually swing and hold on to it to center field to decelerate our hips and our torso. And you guys did a really good job. All of you are working hard. I can really tell and see and some improvements. So why do we do this? Well, you take one of the greats like Mookie Betts, and you can see some of his swings. He doesn't always rotate all the way around. He actually kind of holds on to it, and that allows him to impact the ball, compress the baseball. So you can see his hips stop and his shoulders stop. Who else does it? I mean, you can take some of the greats, you know, Mike Trout, some of those guys. You got Justin Turner, who's a big deceleration guy. You got, hey, even one of your favorite guys, there's Miguel Cabrera, but I know one of your favorite guys right now is probably Acuna. He holds on to it, and we can all remember the famous swing that he had whenever he hit a home run off of his knee. Look how he holds that position.
All right, so let's go ahead and announce our winner. So I kept going back to this swing, and everybody did a good job, and it was very tough, but I kept going back to this swing. Carter does a good job of loading and accelerating through the baseball, and holds it off nicely, braces himself. I want to go over one thing that's really important here. It's almost, if you look at his hips, it's almost like he hits a brick wall right there. They just stop. And then his torso rotates just a little past that, and then it just stops. And the bat, of course, keeps going, and then it eventually stops. So that's the proper sequence that we want. He's got his he's driving from the ground. Again, his pelvis just stopped right there. You can see the wrinkles in his pants. You can see the wrinkles in his shirt around his torso there. You can see all that. He's really fighting to stop right there, and he stops rotating, holds it off to center field. So and then he braces just like we want him to brace. Really good job there. So great job, Carter, and congratulations. You win a Velo Factory t-shirt for winning the drill of the week. So great job.
All right, well, great job, everybody. Keep looking forward to you guys sending in your drills of the week. We'll have a new one coming out real soon, so you guys can practice it at home and send it in. And